I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to hide orders on Amazon so that other people on your Amazon account can't see that you ordered something. And to be clear, you can only do this through the Amazon website, and you can't do it through the Amazon app. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.amazon.com, and then sign into your Amazon account if you're not signed in already. Step 2. Click Returns and Orders at the top of the screen to view a list of your orders on Amazon. Step 3. Find the Amazon order you want to hide from someone and then click Archive Order directly underneath the image of that item. A window pops up asking if you want to archive this order and letting you know that if you choose to archive this order, it will no longer appear in the Your Orders list. Step 4. Click Archive Order. You'll see a note on the screen letting you know that this Amazon order has been archived, which means no one will be able to see it in the Your Orders list. If you need to reference this order again, you can do so by clicking Account and List at the top of the screen, clicking Account in that menu, and then clicking Archived Orders on the next screen. You'll land on the Archived Orders screen where you can see all of your archived Amazon orders. If you decide you want to unarchive an order, you can do so at any time by clicking Unarchive Order. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.